Hi, authors. Hi, readers. It's time to learn about our new vowel teams for the week. We have the vowel team U, E. U and E work together to make two different sounds. You might recognize it. U, E, blue, ooh. Remember that when we had that ninja E making the U say its name, that was one of the sounds, the long U sounds that we were making. Blue. Do you hear the ooh, ooh, ooh? Blue, ooh. We also have the word rescue. Rescue. I hope you don't need to rescue me today. U-E, rescue, you. So we have ooh, and then we have the U. We really hear the U sound, rescue. So if we were naming this letter when we were singing the alphabet song, that's the sound that we would make, rescue. This is more of that long U sound, but remember sometimes it gets cut short in our mouth and it says ooh. So ooh, you. Ooh, you. You've got it. We've got this ambulance with a blue light going on a rescue mission to help us remember. We also have the vowel team EW. EW saying ooh, like in the word chew. So we're going to be making that sound a lot this week. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I hope you don't think that I see something gross. Ooh. Just kidding. All right, let's practice. We have A, V, E, N, U, E. U, E. Let's check it out. A, V, E, N, U. Avenue. 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 Oh my goodness. That's like a street. Avenue. He walked down the avenue. Ooh. Cr. Ooh. Crew. Crew. Oh, that R blend is tricky for me. Cr. Ooh. Crew. Crew. I've got the best first grade crew. Ch. Ooh. Chew. Ooh, chew. It's important to chew your food before you swallow. Oh, let's remember these vowel teams. E, O, ow. O, A, E. Ow, ooh. Ooh, You. Ooh. Ooh. Woo! That was a lot. All right. Let's practice reading these words together. Arg. You. Argue. Oh, please don't argue. Oh. Ooh. Clue. Clue. Like a detective finds a clue. You all. Fuel. 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 I needed fuel for my car this weekend. Fuel. Oh, can you practice reading these UE words on your own? I bet you can. Let's read these EW words together. Drew. She drew a picture. Ooh, stew. I made a delicious stew for dinner. Pew, pew. I can't wait until we can sit in the same pew at Mass. Pew. Can you practice reading these EW words on your own?